Hello, everyone. My name is Pastor Nikisha McDowell. I am from the state of Maryland. I work with young people, teaching them how to be entrepreneurs. My testimony is on the product on vitamin D. I love vitamin D because it helped me from having to get a lung transplant. Thank you.
My name is Sharon Dennis. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I'm a retired principal for Detroit schools. My testimony is this. I lost 27 pounds since April 1st. My blood pressure went down. It was 175 over 120 stroke level. It is now 136 over 90. And I now know my vitamin D level. It is 15.
Hello everyone, my name is Nikisha Bond. I'm from Marietta, California. My background is in business. Me and my husband are business owners, and I really joined this opportunity because I think residual income and multiple streams of income is the way that we have to go in the future. You know, the 40-40 plan, especially for my generation, is over, and so being able to have an opportunity to earn income and stay at home with my kids and do all the things that I want to do is the reason why I joined 10. Thank you.
I am Perry White from Fresno Hills, California. I want to show them all the products. I've lost over 25 pounds in the last year. I've taken my diabetes from a 12 down to 7.6. Blood pressure from 160-90 down to an average of 120-77 now. And my D level currently is 114.
Buenas tardes, familia Tenis. Soy Elia Cervantes, vengo de Stockton, California. Hoy exactamente hace dos meses tuve un pequeño stroke. Las personas que saben lo que es esto se van a imaginar lo que pasé yo. Pero gracias a Dios y a los productos Ten, estoy mejor. Gracias, que Dios te diga.
Hi everyone, I'm Jenny Benabella. I'm from Reno, Nevada, and I'm a CNA working very hard to earn money, but Ten helped me a lot, and I lost 15 pounds in 2 weeks, and vitamin B helped me a lot because I'm out of migraine, back pain, knee pain. All of my pain in my body is gone, but I love them.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Glenda Sánchez, vengo de Los Ángeles. Yo estoy aquí porque quiero compartir con ustedes el testimonio que tengo de los productos. Me ha ayudado muchísimo con mi gastritis úlcera. Yo estaba llegando a autovomitarme porque ya no aguantaba la acidez cada vez que yo comía. Gracias a Dios y a los productos. Me siento muy bien y también me está ayudando mucho con mis dolores de la espalda. Tengo 3 discos malos y ando en tacones. Ok, así que buenas tardes y bienvenidos a todos.
Yo tengo diabetes, alta presión, colesterol, mis niveles de glucosa están normales, gracias a Dios. Mi alta presión ha bajado considerablemente, colesterol, fuera colesterol. Lo que más me ha gustado del producto, lo han notado mis hijos, yo ya tengo 3 adultos, un hijo de 24 años, mi hija tiene 22 y mi bebé tiene 19 años, y han notado el gran cambio en mí.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Jesse Baldwin. 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. And initially, when I got diagnosed, my blood sugar level was 11. Now, it wasn't until I started taking the vitamin, or the D boost, is when my blood sugar became normal. And it's been normal ever since. Every 90 days I have to go back to my doctor to have my blood test done. And it's been normal ever since. Like I said, I continue to eat those things I like the ice cream and peace cobbler, so I don't have to give that up. And diabetes is not a death sentence.
From Louisville, Kentucky. My background is in corporate management. I came into Team Effort International in 2010, and now I can say that I was awarded at Mercedes-Benz from the company. I have weekly cycle check and a residual income that pays my bills. I love Team Effort International because I'm a full-time network marketer.
Oakland, California. I lost 28 pounds. I'm consistently keeping it off. And my vitamin D level, when I checked it, was a 9. And now it's like 51. And I go back to the doctor next month. And I am excited about the products. And I want to thank Amy and Mel for a wonderful job of being able to bless us all with this life-changing event, this life-changing sprays. And I just love this company. And my background is in law enforcement as well.
Is that we're in the right place at the right time, ladies and gentlemen. But I have a doubt, the main reason why I'm in the business is because of them. The second reason is because of the timing and positioning of the business, ladies and gentlemen. And we're so excited and so glad that you guys see the opportunity and that you see the vision of Bell and Miguel. Thank you so much from Atlanta, Georgia. We're excited. Anything we need to do to help you, let us know, okay? Take care.
A couple of key, I guess, bullet points, if you will, that
is what really attributed to our unbelievable success in this industry. And so write these down, because these training tips are what will take your business to the next level. When you leave 10 University this weekend and fly back maybe to Oklahoma or to Texas or whatever state you might be from, maybe you're just driving across the bridge back home to Berkeley. What you leave when you leave this event, what you take back and the action you take is really important. So it's one thing learning, of course, it's about taking action on what you learn. But the few tips I wanted to talk about here just now, I feel like it's not loud. Can we make it a little bit louder? I don't know, can everybody? Can we now make the volume of this one louder? You can hear me okay? Okay, I feel like I'm yelling. I need some super tense for a minute. Which is great for me. Whenever I've got a kind of sore throat, I just a super tense. So a couple of things here. The first one I want to these are what we call the mindsets for success. And you know, it's funny, overseas, they've actually turned this training into millionaire mindsets. So, you know, the name of this training, which is proven, has changed, but who in this room is in here to do this business part-time? You might be doing it part-time now, but who's in this business doing part-time? Who wants to go full-time? Okay. Who wants to go big-time? All right, then really get ready. So if your goal is really to make a career network marketer, take 10 to the highest levels of success. Now, you know, the important thing is that here's Team Effort International with our division, proven company, proven compensation plan. You know, the sky's the limit, because other people already walked in our shoes. We already have 1 stars, and 2 stars, and 5 stars, and 10 stars. We have people that have gotten that extra bonus of $25,000 in a week on top of their regular income. So it's proven people have already done that. Now, they did it with work. It did not happen by luck. It did it with action. But they did it. It's been done. So can it be done? If it's been done before with this company, can it be done again?
Yes.
Okay. So what's the difference? It will be done with 10. The products, the timing, everything's perfect. So what's the important factor? What's the factor? It's you, right? It's you. So it's what you do with this. So here's a few key points that you want to write down. The first one is go wide fast. Now, I heard this years ago. Now, go wide fast. Our first company we started with in this industry over 2 decades ago was what's something called a stair step breakaway. If you're new to network marketing, you're probably like, what's a stair step breakaway? Well, that's how compensation plans were years ago. And there are still some now. And they're fine compensation plans. I just don't think they're for the average part-timer, the newbie, if you will. I think that, you know, but that's my opinion on what I think of a stair step breakaway. But it is a proven compensation plan. I think a binary compensation plan is a lot more powerful for the average person. So go by fast, really meant back then you didn't build 2 legs. You could build 6 legs and 10 legs wide. And can you imagine, you're building your 2 legs, right, in a binary right now? Imagine building 8 legs. It can be done, though. It's been done. It's just not easy. But what go wide fast really meant was prospect. Really is, don't just sponsor 1 or 2 people and sit back and say, okay, I'm team builder now. Let me see what happens. I'm team builder. Let me see what my team does. You could do that. But that's not what you want to do. There's urgency right now. So you want to go wide fast. The other thing is numbers will give you posture. This is really important. So if you're in the business and you have 2 prospects or you have 20 prospects, the more people you speak to, the more posture you will have. What does that mean? It's very simple. If I'm talking to my sister and my brother, and that's all the 2 people I'm talking to, I'm telling them, oh my God, these sprays are amazing, and you know, we're all getting healthy, we're going to get rich. If my sister and my brother, they'll be looking at me like, you know, okay, yeah, and I call them every day, come on, come with this TTP, come on, this is conference call, here, try the sprays. Yeah, I like the taste, but, you know, I sprayed 1 spray. Okay, well, why don't you try more? Well, you're my sister, I don't know, you know, I tried the 1 spray, what, you know. The more people you have talked to, all of a sudden, the first you're talking, you can feel it. You're not like hungry on them, oh my gosh, you're calling them every day, you gotta get in, this is amazing, 10's going global, and all this other stuff. The more people you talk to, the more posture and attitude you have, because you don't have time. Because you're like, come with me or go. I'm going. 10's going global. I'm going with them. It's up to you. Come on to the right or jump. And that mindset, that change in mindset, turns the business around for us day and night. And so that's really, really important. The other one is having urgency and enthusiasm. So urgency, enthusiasm, those are two different bullet points to write down. They're together, but they're separate. But they do go hand in hand. You gotta have urgency, you gotta know. Right here, we're at the beginning. We just launched a 10 here in the USA. We're at the very, very beginning of this in the USA and soon to be global. And so what's important with that is very few people in the world have heard about 10, but it's getting out there quickly. So what that means is timing is so important right now. Now with that enthusiasm, you've got to be excited because you know there's urgency, you know things are going to happen. You know, if you don't talk to everybody, you know what? Guess what? Pastor Denise or Preacy, they're talking to people. Memo, he's talking to people. If you're sitting there waiting and you don't have that enthusiasm, that urgency, they're talking to other people. They're getting the word out about 10 and their teams are growing, they're building. You know, so it's really important. Barry's out there, he's talking to people. So you want to just be out there sharing the word, sharing, you know, the concept and power of 10. And so you have to have that enthusiasm. The next thing that kind of goes with this is really important. It might happen on your first day in the business, your first week, your first month. It might take you 3 months. But it usually happens within a couple of weeks after you've joined the business, maybe after you're sponsoring your first person, maybe right before. Something called analysis equals paralysis. That's really important. And here's, I'll give you an example of that one. That'll simply be, here's an analysis. You know, the superintendent, I like it, I like what it's doing for me, and I just feel better, I'm sleeping better, but you know, I don't know if I'm really sleeping better. Let me think about this. Or you know what, I don't think the company should have used green labels for superintendent. I think it should have been purple. Let me call corporate, and let me suggest that we need to change the label to purple because green's just not the right color for superintendent. It could be anything. I mean, it could be anything. I'll have a website, I'm not sure. It could be, you know, it could be your sponsor. I don't really know if I like my sponsor. He's a nice guy, but I'm not even sure. Analysis equal cross, and all excuses are equal. The green label says the purple label, or your sponsor is a nice guy, but you want him to, I don't know, you know, talk slower because he talks too fast. Whatever it is, analysis equals paralysis. You start analyzing your business, it could be your phone. I don't think my Galaxy is gonna work. I think I need an iPhone to do the business better. And you know what, you start analyzing your cell phone and that's what's holding me back. So it's a guilty thing, it's a guilty pleasure, if you will. Stop analyzing the business, stop analyzing the ingredients. Well, I think we should have done aloe vera second, but I think we should have put mockingberry before that. Analysis paralysis. And that goes with the next one. It kind of goes hand in hand. Write this down. Executive procrastination. You get to executive, you're excited, you've got a group, you're team building, you've got a group left, right, you're going. But you know what? Executive procrastination. I'm an executive now. What that means is it goes with the very next one. These kind of go hand in hand. Write this down. You go into something called management mode. Now, who's brave enough in this room? Our leaders have been with us for a few weeks, or a few months, or a few years. Who's brave enough in this room to say that they've done some executive procrastination and gone into management mode? Good job, Nikki. That means you've been in the business for a little bit. Everyone does it. I've done it. We've done it. We've all done it. Management mode is okay. I have two legs going. Now, I'm going to sit back and see what they do. Not just that. I'm going to host a conference call for them, and I'm going to tell them what to do. But I'm not going to do anything myself. Why? Because I've already sponsored two people. I don't need to do anything they need to do. You know what? You cannot be in management mode. We have two leaders overseas, 5 stars with our company. One's soon to be 10-star. Been with the company for several years. Now, you know, 10 is ready to get ready to go into the Philippines. Again, that was not a corporate launch of Philippines launch. That was one team event. I was putting everything together. We're still in pre-launch in the Philippines. Have not launched it yet. But they've moved one of them, the 5-star, moved from Dubai to Philippines, the Filipino gentleman, because of the success that this company has given him. And here, so he obviously has a business. He's been with the company, 5 years? He's got 2 strong legs going. He's made fortunes with our company. You know what he did? We ran a promotion to the Philippines for the 10 sprays a couple months ago. Him and another leader, both of them were on stage getting awarded just like the new person. And you know what's interesting in Asia, because they tend to do a lot of that, they'll just build their legs and go a little more into management mode and you know. So we apply them because you know what? They're on stage with that brand new person winning or you know qualifying for that promotion. Because you know what they did? In order to do that promotion, it was a sponsored promotion. It showed you had 5 stars on stage who burned 6 figures, close to 7 figures with our company, maybe 7 figures, I don't even know, probably. And they're both on stage qualifying for the promotion, just like the guy that joined 2 months ago. And so that's getting out of management mode and getting back into building. And so that's really important. Now, here's another one to write down. Next, N-E-X-T, next. I write that on a big piece of paper and I put it somewhere that you can visually see it. Here's why. Because next, you know, this is good. Some will, some won't, so what, next. S-W, S-W, S-W equals next. Some will, so what, next. And that goes with the very next one. Sinaloa. Has anyone heard of Sinaloa? S-I-N-A-L-O-A. These are initials. Sinaloa. S-I-N-A-L-O-A. Safety in numbers and the law of averages. I thought that's the most amazing thing I'd ever heard. And if you remember Sinaloa, which simply means it's a numbers game, you know, it's a people business, yeah, but from a standpoint of shooting numbers, it's a numbers game in that there's safety in numbers, you know, the law of averages. For example, if you prospect 2 people, what kind of numbers or averages will you have, right, for averages? If you prospect and share the products of the business with 100 people, what kind of numbers, what results? You'll probably sponsor anywhere from 10 to 20 people. Think about that. You share the products of the business with 100 people. You will sponsor or sell and gain customers between 10 and 20 people. Out of that, you will get 2 leaders that will go executive, maybe go 1 star, 2 star, 5 star possibly. It's all about numbers. The more numbers, you can up your averages. You can always guarantee your success in network marketing. You yourself can always guarantee your own success if you go with numbers. You know, but with that, you have to have that urgency and that enthusiasm. If you go through numbers and go, I have this spray, and this company that's so exciting, here, and you go through the numbers, that'll never work. So that's really important, you know. Another one I want to share with everybody is the binary legs flip-flop. And this is really important. This is kind of like some high-level training in that as you build your business, if you're brand new, you barely have a couple of people left here, and you're like, what do you mean? What does that mean? The binary legs and flip-flop. This has happened to every single, I think every single one of our 10 stars, all of our successful people overseas, those that have earned fortunes with this company, every single one of them has had this happen. It's a good thing. Their long leg or strong leg and a short leg flip flop. And so what that means, and Meryl pointing, thinking that means you're in the business, you're a rising leader, you're on track, Meryl. Every single leader has had that, and that really does mean you're on track. You're doing the business right. And you know what's important? That is support both legs. It's not like that leg's going. I got 3 meters deep. I'm going to work with my short leg. But you know what? Also, your short leg, something happens, also your long leg becomes short leg. You've got to build deep. Unless you have 3 5-stars deep, that's what they teach overseas. If you do not have 3 5-stars, which means probably you're a 5-star, on each leg, the leg's not done. You go, it's done. It's not done. So that's really important. But the last thing I want to share with you, one last important point is this. It's not when you join 10. It's not when you get in 10. But when 10 gets in you. And that's powerful. I mean, those friends get in you, so it's easy with the prize. But it's when it gets into you and this becomes serious for you. And again, that's for people, and I'm assuming everyone that's in this room that's come out here, you're serious about your business. We have so many people across the USA now that have joined 10, love the products, maybe doing the business here and there part-time, but they're not here because maybe that's not their goal yet. You know, time is not right in their life, and that's okay. Those that are in this room, you're serious about your business. So that means it's time to get really, really serious. And just take things to another level, that's all. Take these few bullet points I've shared, remember it, duplicate them over and over. So that's it. What I want to just do next is, when you know, we talk about tools and stuff like that, we've got a couple of, quite a few. Anyone recognize what these are? iPad minis. So in just a few moments, we're going to have some couple of gals from our corporate office, our home team, if you will. Has everyone met Melissa, Meadow, or Layla Swain yet? They are awesome. We're bring them to the stage in just a moment here to help award some iPads, as well as we did another promotion. for the champagne brunch cruise. Did you guys, I don't know if you may have that slide, but Robin, if you're able to put up the slide for the cruise in just a moment, but I don't have the flyer here for the cruise, but anyways, Sunday champagne brunch cruise. Do you know how many people we have going on the cruise tomorrow? 50.
Wow.
But the idea is, you know, we're going to have fun as we build time across the country and across the globe. A couple of announcements, though, that we want to share in just a moment. So before we do that, though, I have the cruise flyer here. Just to tell you guys a little bit about the cruise, and maybe Melissa best to share this, too. But before we talk about the cruise, I want to, bring up Ms. Melissa Nettle and Ms. Layla Sway. They can come to the stage for a moment.
Thank you.
and why you joined Ted.
Greg Cobb, my background is in ministry. I live in Hercules, California, and I love working with people, being in the ministry. And the reason I joined Ted is to help everybody I can, whoever I can.
Pues estoy muy emocionada por estar formando parte de la familia TEN. Para mí es un placer llevar todo el entusiasmo que yo transmito a la mayoría de las personas que necesitan de este producto que está maravilloso. Gracias.
Mi nombre es Reina Montoya. Yo también me siento muy feliz de estar en este lugar y muy agradecida de estar en esta compañía y haber conocido este producto. Le doy gracias a Dios y a toda la familia TEN presente que está aquí. Les digo que sigan adelante, vamos a echarle ganas, sí se puede.
Daniel Litton, Freeport, Louisiana. I have a background in sales for 30 years, but I've been a minister for about 5 years, serving my Lord Jesus Christ. But the main thing I like about TEN is the product works. That gentleman right there told me about it. It's very out.
Representing Dr. Michael Benson from Detroit, Michigan. He is the leader of Team Elite there, and we are burning it up in Detroit.
Hi, and I'm Captain Phil from Hickory, North Carolina. We're at the foothill of the beautiful Appalachian Mountains. It's God's country, and I'm representing my daughter, Crystal Podger, who had just joined the beginning of March, and her one of these, as well as another person that I had sponsored, and she had signed up 7 people in the month of March. So we're burning it up in Hickory, North Carolina, and we're looking forward to really being a powerful team.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Beatriz Magallanes. Soy de Oakland y estoy feliz haciendo esta compañía y bueno, cada premio que la compañía pone, yo estoy aquí para ganarlos. Gracias.
Hey, this is Beatriz, North Carolina. I was actually in another network marketing company with a very good residual income, so I know how very powerful that is. But when God brings something to you, yes, you definitely have to take a genuine look at that. I've prayed consistently for over a month, and in doing so, I knew what we have is the most innovative product line out there whatsoever. So after reaching several physicians and nurse practitioners and physician assistants, I just knew that this is exactly where I was supposed to be. And we are here today. Love you.
Hello everyone, my name is Cheryl Church and I'm actually from Halifax, Virginia, and I have been in network marketing for 20 years. I was actually introduced to TEN back in November of 2013. I actually came to California to meet Mel and Andy, and I saw a lot of people on stage getting a mini iPad, and I thought, well, one day I might do that. At that moment, I wasn't certain as to whether I would, you know, actually be an affiliate with TEN. I was just out here to take a look at it and to meet Mel and Amy. And as you can see, I'm here to stay.
So this is Latino. Hi, my name is Diana Escudia. I come from the city of Duarte, California. And I'm here with my husband, Jose Luis. The reason why I joined TEN, being a medical assistant for 9 years, last 2 years instructor, was because I know here I can change way more lives than in my career.
Familia, mi nombre es José Luis Escutia, aquí con mi esposa Diana de Duarte, California. Yo trabajo en construcción y ahorita estamos aquí en TED. Queremos decirles que sí se puede.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Laura González. Estoy representando a la señora Isabel Aguilar, que no pudo estar por hoy con nosotros. Llevo 12 años de mesera. Y un día llegó esta oportunidad a mi vida y cuando más la estaba necesitando, cuando ya estaba cansada de lo mismo diario, y decidí tomarla y no la voy a dejar. Gracias.
I'm Joseph Iberville, California. My background is financing, and the reason why joining TEN is because I want to call in well and tell them, well, I ain't coming in no more.
How you doing, everybody?
I'm so happy to be on this company. I'm from San Jose, California. I've been in retail for 30 years, and I think it's time for me to retire. And I find this company, I know I can help a lot of people do the same thing, that we retire to the corporate businesses, so we want to have our own, we want to be entrepreneurs. And I think we can do it with Tim. Like they say, it's unique, everybody needs it, and it has a great opportunity.
Because I want to help people get rid of this financial cancer.
Yes.
A lot of people have don't even know they have it until it's too late. I talk to many people, my background is sales, I talk to a lot of people on Medicare, and I hear some horror stories. They have to make a decision between taking their medications and basically eating. And I don't want to see people make those decisions. And so that's why I got involved with this company, because of the owners, because of my passion to help people. And because I enjoy it, and I'm all about health and wealth.
My name is Dr. Rosie Brazel, and I guess I have to say my background is I'm a health and wealth coach, because by the time you get my age, you got a lot of things in your background. But the reason I joined 10 is that I have been praying for a product that would help me. I've suffered with a debilitating illness for the last over 20 years. They said there was no cure for it. So I've been through a lot of products. And I was looking for something that I knew would help me. By going through these products, I found that what didn't work. So when I heard about 10, I knew, I don't know, something within me just knew that this product would work. I didn't have, nobody had to talk to me 2, 3, 4, 5 times. I heard about it once, we joined, I got my product, and the other thing was about the compensation plan. They told me all I needed to do was get two, and help them get two. And because I love helping people, getting two people and helping them to get two people with a product that actually does what this one does was just, to me, was a no-brainer. Because I've always felt that if you're gonna do network marketing, you want a product that you would tell people about even if they weren't paying you. And I definitely would tell people about this product.
Hello everybody, my name is Samantha Richardson. I'm from Newark, California. I have a background in the medical field as pharmaceuticals, internal medicine, and women's surgeries. I joined 10 because 10 they say you win with 10, well, I won. And so that's why I joined 10, and also to become a spokeswoman for this new revolutionary delivery system that was gonna make us healthy and wealthy at the same time. And hopefully take back some of those prescriptions that I filled and replace them with sprays. Thank you.
I'm in the helping business. My business is to help people look their best, feel their best, and just glorify God. And the title of my business is A Glorious Image. And when I joined 10, that was just the catalyst to my business. You can look good, but you need to feel good. So 10 is just the end to the beginning of where God wants to take me, to help as many people as I can for their health and their wealth. And so they'll look good and feel good. Amen.
Y le pido a Dios que me ponga en mi camino las personas indicadas para mostrarle esta oportunidad. Gracias, Roberto, por haberme llevado esta oportunidad a mi puerta. Gracias.
Mi nombre es Blanca Torres. Soy la hermana de Lorena. Yo le doy gracias a Dios por esta oportunidad que fue presentada a mí por mi hermana. Al principio yo no creía, pero miren, es posible. Esta es una prueba para mí, para creer que con 10 sí se puede, ¿no? Y sigan adelante, no se den por vencidos. Doy gracias aquí a Roberto, porque trabajó mucho. Así es, gracias.
Buenas tardes, mi nombre es Roberto Torres, hermano. No es cierto, ¿no? Mi nombre es Roberto Medina. Mi background ha estado en la industria de las novias y quinceañeras por más de 20 años. El motivo de que yo entré a esta compañía son varias razones. Una de las más principales fue por complacer a mi esposa. Siempre me gusta complacerla en lo que puedo. Y quiero confesarles que en las últimas 58 horas he dormido 4 horas. Y me ha mantenido despierto al ser energy. Aunque no lo crean, he estado aquí, los traigo conmigo. Traigo todos aquí, los 5. Y sí funciona. Quiero darle gracias a las personas que creyeron en mí. Muchas gracias a Mela y Amy, que ellos consiguieron esta idea a través de, sin duda, de Dios. Y qué bueno que nos la traen a todos y la estamos aprovechando todos. Muchas gracias por estar aquí. Bienvenidos a todas las personas que vinieron fuera de California, aquí a San Francisco. My name is Roberto Medina. My background is a small business owner. Well, it's not a small business owner anymore, right? It's a small business employee, because we are employee of our own company. Because we don't have freedom in our own business, try a small business. The reason I'm here is because I like to please my wife. That's one of the reasons. And the product, it really works. I haven't slept for about 58 hours already. And I slept only 4 hours for the last 58 hours. And the product that's keeping me awake is cell energy right now. I've been spraying selling you almost all day. It really works. The approach works. And welcome everybody that are coming from other states. Welcome to California. And see you on the next event.
Let's celebrate. All right, let's clap.
come down the center and follow the stage, and the rest of you guys can go follow all your stuff. So if you come down the stairs, awesome, come down the stairs. Yep, and we'll have you guys stand in front of us.
Yeah.
that was all 22, right?
Congratulations, everyone. Due to time, we're not going to do testimonies for this round, but on the cruise tomorrow, be ready. Alright, we get the crew pictures. Want to do the same? Alright, let's have from 3C, if all of you can come down to the front of the stage and take a crew picture. Please. Alright, let's get it, por favor. Look at that beautiful group of people. Taking the serious one to go on a cruise. Alright guys, as you're taking this picture, I just want to reiterate, very, very important, tomorrow at 10:30, we're meeting at Pier 3, 10:30, and you have to make, you have to allow for traffic, because tomorrow is the big break. So that's a huge race, there's going to be a lot of traffic, so make sure you allow for traffic. 10:30 at Pier 3, and you must have your ticket, must have your ticket. Smile big. You. Everybody say team effort. Yeah. Woo! Thank you, Colin. Here we go. Around of applause for making it out here. That's leadership right there.